There's no place I'd rather be.
Code Talker. Sounds like a Japanese name. What's that?
Oh. Make contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. Security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
What the fuck? Don't tell me. Invisible skulls? Really? And there's one that's... And she has a sniper gun. Great. I can't just run up to them and shoot them anymore.
Boss, it's the skulls. Damn it. So Cypher is behind this.
Yeah, jump! Oh! To be a lot of security, but there's a guy over here that might be your target. If I'm getting close enough. Who saw me?
Droid information updated. There's more than one entrance. How do you plan on sneaking in?
The map has been updated.
Too easy. Mode activated. Ooh, another poster. Probably should have gotten a shotgun. Hey, dog. Where'd you go? The fuck?
I've been waiting, Dilithi. What should I say? Bedahokale.
Any trick?
It's infecting my men. How do we
silence or death?
What do you
could be in here? Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike.
The cure to the disease is to smoke. Both.
That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larva have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
Your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dine lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Hojo of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
The hell? He's the same thing Quiet does. black, dark eyes.
You've secured the target, but he's too old to risk a Fulton extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words. Then unleash.
Racist.
They gave us language, and now they take it away. It is thanks to them that man first learned to speak. But now, the hands of the clock turn back. They've been warped by the hands of man.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
They know you took out the skulls. They'll sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Support helicopter requested.
There's so many of them, and I only got a pistol to fight them. God, is there a freaking tank? Oh my god.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Support helicopter has arrived. Been updated.
Gaining altitude.
Just in case. Surprise, bitch!
In Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe. This one. Carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
A different strain from the vocal cord parasite. Known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
Big yellow cake.
It captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo's some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea?
Clouds ahead!
It's them.
It's rusting, what the fuck? Oh shit. It died. Oh crap. Oh shit. What the hell is that, a body? Oh. That old man's gotta be dead.
Are you okay?
Shit just got real. Please tell me he's not dead.
Coming.
What the f- Shit. New class. Every time I fight these things, there's a new one. The fuck is that? D-Dog's just wagging his tail. Probably should have bought the D-Walker. This is my only hope. Oh, come on. It's out of bullets. Are you shitting me? Oh shit! Fuck. Ah, oh, fuck, it turned it off. Running, where's that running? I am out of everything. Serpentine. I need another gun. Get slapped. Ow. D-Walker. You man.
That mist is clearing. Great work, boss. I'm coming in on another chopper. Get Code Talker to the LZ and wait there.
That's it.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Where is this enemy coming from? Everywhere. What the fuck?
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turn the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean...
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons
not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection. We're exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium and weaponize it. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines, they ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A new business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes. Anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
Stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms of vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia. Introduced to a sample of the parasite. Parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. You must cultivate more.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.
Again with a truth serum?
What are those legs made of? Titanium? All the way to the femur.
Huh. Metallic Archaea.
Sahelanthropus, where is he?
What?
We have to know before his plan is complete. Sahelanthropus is the final piece.
What are you talking about?
If the Soviets break out a mobile, controllable nuclear weapon, East-West relations will be right back at the Cuban Missile Crisis.
The Cold War returns to life. As countries without nuclear arsenals line up for what Skullface is selling. Nuclear weapons proliferate overnight. And on the brink of annihilation, the world maintains its balance.
But we know this is all just a shield.
A ruse. Cleansing paradigms. A WMD to eclipse even Luke's. The only one that can still be used. Skullface is the world's greatest threat. And Zero's. The pieces are in place. All that remains is to unveil Sahelanthropus in Afghanistan.
They can't activate it without me. Okay, B-Zero. Sahelanthropus is beyond the Soviet base camp, in a lab built by the Soviet philosophers. That's what you're looking for. But I have no idea how he's controlling it. It wasn't designed to accommodate a human pilot.
Word from Afghanistan. Everyone at the Soviet base camp's dead. No sign of fighting. Parasites. Skullface's men then headed north. The target is OKB-0. That's where he'll activate Sahelanthropus. Unless we stop him, he'll go down in history a conquering victor. We can't let that happen. Wipe him out. Don't leave any trace of his existence.
I'm gonna need backup on this one.
You'll rendezvous on site.
Plans are.
is that Skullface's plans are on the verge of fruition. We need to stop him while we still can.
Damn, my gun appears out of nowhere. Stupid.
Be careful down there, boss.
No. Stun weapons. Completely. Oh yeah, and D-Dog had an operation. He has the opposite of what Michael Jackson had.
They're
the same, I don't know.
Spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who work with them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play.
There's no enemies? That's weird. Everyone taking these diamonds? It's mine, yay.
Snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt? Who can say? We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Snake, do you read me? I know more than anyone about OKB-0 and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you, not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it, that I've always been your ally.
Boss, I'll be focused on coordinating backup here at Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual. Skullface is in OKB-0. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of XOF, Cypher's Strike Force. We have no hard data on their force strength, so your judgment in the field will be key. Boss, we're finally here. Find Skullface and take everything from him.
Come on again. Shit. Gotta wait for the light to pass. I get caught, the freaking helicopter is gonna kick me out. And they have a D-Walker and an anti. Yeah. wait for this guy to pass now. And he's got a helmet. Shit. Kill him! Good dog. Forget the D-Walker for now, dog. Let's just go.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Good work. Two more gates to go. Still all quiet at the silo. No sign of
Are you shitting me?
Goliath.
Surely they can't already have... No, never mind.
There's a tank. I need a tank. I'm still it. Watch me get caught trying to steal this damn tank. He did see it take off. Damn it.
XOF has occupied the facility. Skullface must be close.
Fuck, they're all alert now. They're gonna see me eventually. Shit's gonna go down real fast. Shit. Scare the fuck out of me, dude. Don't talk when I'm stealthing. So yeah. Shit, oh fuck! Where the fuck is the... Shit, fuck it. I do. Oh fuck, I died. Okay, so I had to stealth my way with one of those stealth thingies. I know it's like cheating, but yeah, there's a helicopter in this daytime. So many enemies. Got caught once only though. Bitch, yeah. Oh, fuck. What the shit? Launcher. Fuck. I made it in. Make him damn. Come on. Come on, dude, dog. Fuck everybody else. Let's just leave. I'm never gonna make it.
They're not coming after you. His ride has arrived. Don't let Skullface, get away.
Stop going.
Boss, can you see the heliport? Skullface is right there.
Are you shitting me? The helicopter has a shield. Psycho Mantis.
You too have known loss. And that loss torments.
I can't hear him from one side because I don't have the other earbud on.
You hope hatred might someday replace the pain. But it never goes away. Makes a man hideous inside and out. Wouldn't you agree?
We both are demons. Our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no
place
to
run. Still there.
Nowhere to hide.
And that is why I'll show you my demon. Follow me, big boss.
I could take all of them on. I can't take out my gun.
Just go along with him for now. We're ready to fight if it comes to that. That's our leverage against him, our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Fine, I'll follow him. For now.
Whatever the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Fox's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone.
Oh my god, when do I get to shoot someone?
Then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. Cypher. You know the rest. To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge on the world, but America most of all. America is a country of liberty, a meeting of immigrants.
Hey.
Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one people. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one. So the Major sought a system that used information,
words to control the subconscious.
Finally, we don't have to walk anymore. Job, you piece of shit. Really?
To unite America and the entire world. The Major thought this was his friend's room. But I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. Torn from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words can kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me.
Ew.
A philosopher once said, it is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland, my truth, was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge. On those who bleach off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us. Genetic codes, spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify the world. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cypher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those codes is King. The word became flesh. The final parasite. It knows English. An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again, reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator to free the world from zero. Let the world be. Sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder, and then it shall be free.
People will suffer, of course. A phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue. A language of mutes. My metal ears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together. Inequality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost hands. The world will become one. This war is peace.
Can I shoot him now, please? Can't do anything else to do that. That is a bit of my without moving. Can we please have like a cutscene or something? Another auto-tune, great.
Sahalanthropus, the hands of the doomsday clock will roll on, regardless of zero. Sahalanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave world. It is the bell with which a world, trodden upon by words, declares its independence.
Finally.
Remember the Alamo.
Don't you touch me, I'll get the man right out of you.
This is Queeg Queeg on station to provide cover.
Get us a line of fire.
Roger that.
We're not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me. He lives because of you. Show him!
Thank you.
so many to fight them. Oh, come on. First thing I'm gonna do is just run up the stairs back there. Yep. What do I do?
Who is doing this? Such a lust for revenge! Who?
So that's why it was able to control, be controlled. It's not a healing control. Oh, now they're shooting at me. You're stupid. Oh shit. Why did they bring this kid with us?
Got a spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control lost. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
I don't get it. Does he have a twin? Psycho Mantis is his twin?
Recovered control. Ascending.
Hey, Snake. There's something wrong with Eli.
Here again.
Wait.
Who is doing this? Such a lust for revenge.
Nasty.
Fall
but either D-Walker or Quiet or D-Horse. It got out of there easy last time, didn't it? He's gonna stand up. Running. Oh yeah, we get a look at this junk, robot junk, why?
PRF anomaly. Quick is outbound. Deploying the AO for now.
Shit.
All units, move in!
It's got grenades. Watch him take it out. First, everything is a show for him, bro. Got his flaming sword. Wow. That makes rocks come out. In the ground, spiky rocks. Can I play now? Acting like a little kid. A car. Perfect.
Cypher will rewrite the records, and I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system! No one can stop it now! Sahalanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future!
Why exactly are we doing this? Said the guards.
Major, I'm burning up!
Now he's dead. Oh shit. Driving, better start driving.
Finds out about Sahelanthropus. Skullface will have won. His plans will become reality. He won't even need to use nukes. That thing's mere existence would be enough to enslave humanity to the fear of nuclear Armageddon. It would tear the world apart.
Oh shit. And it follows you. Wow. What OP. When do I get to play? And it explodes, great. Well, I got my guns back now, so I think I get to play now. Oh shit.
Yeah.
We'll see this.
Select a strike point. Strike requested.
Come on, strike.
Will commence shortly.
Come on. Take that thing down. Bitch. So much easier if I had a tank or something. That's fast enough to get away.
Select support helicopter.
I see that we can now. He's pissing on me. It's nasty. I'm on fire. Yes. Was that in slow-mo? Oh, shit.
Let's see Skullface.
It's still not over.
3. Where's the other?
Very close to you.
I actually had to shoot. Bitch. Human death.
Mission complete, boss.
That gun. The hell? Who killed him?
I did it. Revenge.
That was stupid.
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms, but the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes! Here she comes!
Destroys my base and I'll be pissed.
Rifles in missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever. For our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Oswer's last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still. Doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
There's a second chapter. Are you shitting me?
You're all diamonds.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you!
I think it is time you knew.
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you...
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you?
Kill him. What should we do, boss?
If this is DLC, I'm gonna go buy it right now. To be continued. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me?
Attention! Diamond Dogs. Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out, you will be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst.
TV.
And they will get no mercy.